The finished work of Christ is an only treasure for everyone to know and have. The finished work of Christ is the claim of no other. Here was God dying for sin. He cried, "It is finished," a full and perfect covering for sin. He cried, "It is finished." God became our sin. He cried, "It is finished. I lay down my life for mine." The sin debt was paid by the great substitution. Some say propitiation. Christ died for our sins, and not ours only. He died for the sins of the world. He cried, "It is finished," a full and perfect covering for sin. He cried, "It is finished," and God became our sin. He cried, "It is finished. I lay down my life for mine." Daniel was told a Messiah would come, and Messiah would be cut off. Jesus said, "Destroy this temple, and in 3 days I will raise it up." He cried, "It is finished," a full and perfect covering for sin. He cried, "It is finished," and God became our sin. He cried, "It is finished. I lay down my life for mine." Jesus said, "I lay down my life that I might take it again. No man can take it. I lay it down. I have this power and my Father's love." He cried, "It is finished," a full and perfect covering for sin. He cried, "It is finished." God became our sin. He cried, "It is finished. I lay down my life for mine." Believe to receive your own salvation. Go alone in faith to Jesus. Confess with your mouth, believing in your heart, and his finished work begins to start. He cried, "It is finished," a full and perfect covering for sin. He cried, "It is finished." God became our sin. He cried, "It is finished." I lay down my life for mine. A full and perfect covering for sin. He cried, "It is finished." God became our sin. He cried, "It is finished." I